Again. Playing more Super Mario 3D at World AO. Alright, so.
I'm playing the show for golf.
I'm just gonna start going right into this because we have a long video to make, guys.
Let's go.
So, oh god. I'm just gonna try to go faster. That's enough. I gotta move. Okay. Alright, this is good. We're already 4 minutes in. We already just beat a level. As you can see, I forgot to do one level. Let me do the last episode. Before I record the last episode, I'll just go through them all and make sure that I have them all. Cause you know, I wanna have them, right? Never thought it would be. like flowers. Alright, so really, which something that I actually like now is bouncing on the highways. And bouncing on the highway is really the whole topic of this level. So that makes me real happy. Happy as a cat. Oh no! That was gonna fall down. I spend no stars yet. Wait, I'm sorry, stats. Okay. Can I carry this? Awesome. I'm gonna carry it just in case the ult's up. But if it starts changing back, yep. cold on it. Yeah. At least one of those actually gives a star. Oh! Stupid hammer, bro. Should I say boomerang, bro? Bye, loser. Oh my god! It's boomerang! Even this one tries to kill you. Oh, look! Fire Mario's in the back! He was just pushing the wall. Oh no! Oh, hold on. Dang. Alright, well, it's only a stand, so it's okay. Alright, three guys. We are three Luigi strong. Alright. That section where it works great with Toad. Going on to Spike's Lost City. My gum has just lost its place. Watch me. Watch the home menu. And tell me if anything happened down in the comments below. Besides, data has finished. Installed. Whatever that says. Guys, tell me. Any random bullcrap happened. Make sure you lie to make it more funny. When people would like to comment, I wish they have to. Nope, I don't got this. jump at. Lord! Lord! Kick them out of here. Kick those kids out of here. And I hit them with my big toe! Big toe. Big fat toe. Okay? Not being defensive. Oh, these stupid things. Oh! Oh my god! Lordy McLordy doof pants. Too annoying me. Oh god. The annoyingness, oh okay. I was gonna say the annoyingness is real, but as you were. Kitties, I need a cat suit. Oh, come on. There's a coin chase.
Ow!
scratching his body. What the heck? I know, I'm making some awesome quotes here. Batman scratching his butt. Rapunzel's butt and mine. I don't know why I'm saying all this. I just have one thing to say about this.
Linus.
Because Linus is the best Peanuts character. You know it and I know it. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. Is anyone sad? Another one. Okay. We have 50 stairs. Okay. Lava rock layer. Lava rock layer. Declare. Declare lava rock layer. Alright guys, we're on the final boost. I remember this one. Oh, okay. I know where I'm getting hit on. What's happening? What her name is anymore. So this actually actually, I thought it was gonna be an extra long episode, but since we did everything quickly, it actually got done. It was like one of the shortest ones that we've had. So that's good. But I speed run stuff. We do a jump. Alright, so we save the fairy. I was almost gonna do the dance, but there's nothing. It's not worth it because we already, you know, you already saw it. You can't see me, so. You know what, the ones that I don't get, before the last episode, I'll get them. Because I don't have time to go backtrack, I do my best. I just get them. What's in that pipe? Find out next time on Shred for Life. Alright guys, so next episode you will find out what is in this perfectly magic clear tube. Right now we don't know. Okay, so I will see you next time in the next video, Super Smash Sunday. And I'm coming up with a mini game, so I might do that. I just tried to jump on him like an idiot. So we're not playing this. So next episode, Super Smash Sunday. I just want to catch up on my LPs this week because they've gone off the hooks. So yeah, I'll see you next time on Shred for Life, Super Smash Sundays. Bye, Bizzles.